Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grace, for purple mountain majesties above the fruited.
Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
I was lying in bed. All of a sudden, I heard what sounded like a plane or something coming extremely low, and then we just heard this shattering explosion. I ran up to the roof and confronted by this horror. There's a gaping hole. I can see the South Face, and there are flames. There are papers flying out of the windows, black flames. There are flames coming out of multiple floors.
Tomorrow, all the things were gone. I'd work for all
things
my life.
Things are really in chaos.
And I had to start again with just my children and my
wife. Tons of people were running down Fulton Street.
Thank my lucky stars to be living here
today. The World Trade Center is smoking.
Because the flag still stands for freedom.
Coming out of all sides.
And they can't take that away.
It's a symbol, I think, of our strength. But we are the United States of America.
And I'm proud to be an American. I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
I looked out my window to see what was going on, and the Second World Trade Center just went into flames from 1 minute to the next.
I was actually talking to my brother on the phone about what happened. I was on my roof and I saw something from where I am. I really can't see what it is. I saw something go into the other building because from where I am, I could see the World Trade Center.
The smoke coming out of the top of the World Trade Center, both buildings now.
From the lakes of Minnesota.
Really horrifying.
To the hills.
We're just blocked away from the World Trade Center.
Across the plains of Texas.
Smoke and debris.
From sea to shining sea.
Building literally began to collapse.
From Detroit down
to Houston. Story is not over yet.
And New York to LA. Well, there's pride in every American heart. And it's time we stand and say.
Just a moment ago, we saw a huge amount of flames.
That I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free.
We don't know what's going to happen next.
And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
Smoke was just billowing in the air.
Before us, there was debris falling, say, at least three-quarters the height of the building.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Terrorism against our nation will not stand. May God bless the victims, their families, and America.